Assalamu alaikum. Today is Independence Day of Pakistan. We are hoisting Pakistan flags on our houses. As you know, national flag is the identity of a country. This is our national flag. Today we will learn how to make our national flag with the help of green and white paper.
To make a national flag, these are the stuff that we need. A white computer paper, green computer paper, stick, glue stick, crescent, a star. Let's start. Apply some glue on a white part, on the right side of a white part, and stick a stick on it. Now take a green part and apply some glue on it. And paste it together. Take it, apply a glue on it. And paste it on a green part. Take a star, apply some glue on it. And paste it above the crescent. This is the national flag of Pakistan. It has two colors, dark green and white. Green color represents Muslims and white represents the minority. It has a crescent and a star. A crescent tells us about the progress, and the star tells us about the five pillars of Islam. Now I hope you all are going to make the flag at home and decorate your houses. Pakistan Zindabad!